And that right there is why I hate international breaks. Andy Robertson was forced to come off in Scotland's game against Spain due to a shoulder injury he picked up that looks serious. Scotland's manager has confirmed that Robbo will fly back to Liverpool, where he's expected to have scans to see how serious the injury is. It seems likely now that Robbo will miss our next few games, so I'm expecting Kostas to come in his place, but who do you think should fill in for him?